Broadcasting from Fintas, Kuwait. This is the Me and Larry reality video show, LTL, editorial news for February 6, 2010. And finally, you know, like Hank Williams Jr. said, are you ready for some football? Okay, Sunday night in America, they're going to get it on, 6:30. That's the Colts versus the Saints. Right now, they're preparing and they're just getting ready. The season that started out, both of them undefeated, and they couldn't continue on, but they both had the best records from the AFC and NFC, respectively. Now, it's down to this. Who's going to win? The two marquee teams, the marquee matchup that everybody wanted because of the winning percentage. Two number one seeded teams in Miami. LTL, hey, they say the storyline or the line to the game is Colts by 3. Guess what? They're going to cover the spread. With Peyton Manning, he may not be the MVP, but he will get somebody to be the MVP. Get ready for it. And don't let the defense fool you. They get you too. Now, for the partying, they should not party, both teams, because they're going to be concentrating on the field. And then they party later. Lead the party for this bunch of DJs who is associated with Barry Gordy. One, his name is Redfoo. And Redfoo is better known as Stefan Gordy. And his nephew, which is Sky Blue. That's his nephew. And you know Barry Gordy was Motown. They in Interscope, better known as LMFAO. You know what that means? Laughing my effing A off. I'm not going to curse on here. I leave it up to them. They the one that made the name. Here we go.
Let's get it poppin'. Put that shit up. Get your hands up. I'm in Miami. Put that ass up. I'm in Miami. Get your hands up. I'm in Miami, trick. Morning time, and the girl's still there. They lying naked with some arrows in the air.
That's what I'm talking
about. Hannah wants it bad.
Yeah.
She's got some big cojones, but I say I'll be back. Gotta get some more coronas. Hey, you look kinda cute in that polka dot bikini, girl.
Officer Vanacore, sounds like you're judging.
I am in no position to judge. I do not have a rope.
Hey, I got a rope. And I am in a position to judge. And I'm judging each and every one of you. Yeah, I'm judging you too. Yeah.
Me?
I'm gonna sentence you.
No.
Yeah. All them.
Drink all day, play all night. Let's get it popping. I'm in Miami, trick. Get your hands up. Put that ass up. Get your hands up. I'm in Miami. Put that ass up. I'm in Miami. Get your hands up, put that air up. I'm in Miami, trick.
Wow. No, these football players don't need to go out anywhere. Just concentrate on the game. Leave it up to the fans. Let them party. Maybe you can party later. Maybe both teams. But this is LTL and the LTL editorial news sounding. I'm not in Miami, baby. Off. Oh.